Government recognizes and respects the right to freedom of expression. We would, however, like to warn all protesters that Section 16, subsection 2 of the Constitution of the Republic of South Africa does not extend this right to incitement of imminent violence. We appeal to the leadership of students, parents, and all stakeholders to work together with government to dissuade students from committing acts of criminality that may result in criminal records which may jeopardize their future prospects.